Olympics? We have a local connection with the Olympic diving trials. A local coach is joining the panel. News Eric Zarnitz introduces us to him.
The Olympics haven't even started yet, and already the tri-state is making its mark. Two of the eight American diving judges are from right here in Cincinnati.
A touch of fear is something we've all felt. And for divers, that's one reason why you need an excellent coach.
Yes. If you do it right, it might scare you.
One of the area's best coaches, Steve Olmecki, is jumping in to judge the Olympic trials in Washington State.
Oh, I love it. It's great. I mean, this is my life. I'm totally involved in diving.
So involved, he's been training for years to be a judge, going to national and collegiate competitions.
For someone who's, you know, in the collegiate level, he can really get nitpicky and find those things that you want to fix, but other coaches can't really see.
Close to the board, what'd you forget to do?
Okay.
He didn't trust on that, okay?
He's also been coaching at Indian Hill Swim Club, learning, rowing, and giving plenty of advice.
For the little kids, he's an awesome coach for fundamentals.
Yeah, I'm just like, that's my coach up there. Like, so it's really exciting.
And while Steve is far away from home, he will be seeing a familiar face. Kim Fain, a Sycamore High School graduate and NCAA diving champ, will be joining him on the panel of eight American judges.
You know, sitting in that judge's chair, knowing that the Olympic team is being chosen by what you do is really, it's really quite a feeling.
So when the Olympic dive team from America brings home the gold and you're watching it here on Channel 5, you'll know exactly who judged to get those divers to the Olympics. Reporting from Indian Hill, Eric Zarnitz, News 5.